Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Thanks again for joining us today. We've got a very short video that'll be an overview of how to add your Facebook feed and Facebook elements to your Wix website. So I'm just using a template again for today's demonstration. And the first thing that you'd need to think about is roughly where you'd like that feed or page to exist on your website. So for today's purposes, I'm just going to want to put it down here. And then the first thing you'll need to do is hit this little add elements button on the top left hand side here. So this will give you access then to all the elements you can add. And the ones that we're looking at in particular today are underneath the social category. So if you navigate there and then as a sub menu to that, you see that you've got presets for all the kind of main social media feeds. And then Facebook is the one that we're after. So you've got a like button, a share button, a whole Facebook page, and then a Facebook mini page. So it's up to you which one you want to add. You've also got this comments box as well that you can drag in. I'd imagine that the vast majority of you would want the whole page, which is like the equivalent of your news feed. You can left click and drag that into the website and just drop it anywhere that you want. So the first thing you'll need to do is link that to your Facebook page then as well. And you can do that underneath the settings option here. If you click that, all you need to do is just paste your page's ID from Facebook there. Okay, and obviously, you know, this is going to presume that you've got a Facebook page set up that you want to link. The ID is accessible through the Facebook menu, and then you just paste it in there. You've got some very basic features then in terms of the layout. You can click to show or hide your profile pics, show or hide your news feed, and then the same for the header as well. Okay. This is just a movable object. Now you can click and drag that anywhere in your page. However, you'll notice that if you do try and resize the object, it doesn't actually affect the shape of the feed. That's got a default shape to it. So, you know, it has to stay that shape and size then. If we click preview for a second, just to give you an idea of what it looks like, there you can see it, a scrollable live news feed, which will update automatically then every time your Facebook page does. Okay, that concludes the tutorial for today. If you're interested in professional one-to-one support for your website, which is suitable for beginners and experts, we could show you the beginnings of how to set up a site in Wix or rebuild a current site. There's a link to that in the description for this video. If you like this kind of content and you want to see more, give us a like and a subscribe to the channel. And if you've got any specific requests or anything in particular that you want to see, please leave that as a comment below as well. Thank you very much and goodbye.